Okay, this is the Western Park Night Show. This is just the practice tonight. So as you can see, we've got the Pawnee coming along, towing the Fox Glider, and Guy Westgate in the Grob has climbed up somewhere. Oh, behind! There he is. These glasses, they're not that good. Oh yes, the Grob is underneath, and I know. I thought you were Nick. It's only a practice tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We've got the full night show tomorrow night with all the extras.
Poesia, lei. Mi fa un altro passaggio qua sulla pista adesso.
We are testing the pyro kit tonight as well, so we'll have a bit of pyro going off in a minute. So here come the three full size then, across the top of the trees. That's the Grob underneath, Guy Westgate flying the Grob. Directly above him, the Pawnee. Wow, they're meters apart they are tonight. Can't get over the weather tonight as well. It's really, the wind's died off now. It's going to be absolutely beautiful tomorrow. Really, really low wind tomorrow. Rumours are 30 degrees on Sunday as well, so get your sunscreen on. Golly, flying the Fox Glider for you tonight. Look at them pyros. A lot of money being burnt there tonight. Perfect conditions here tonight for this glider display. So methodical. This is all on the glide, no power. Save the top of that loop, build up energy on the way down. Above him, the Grob glider, flown by Guy Westgate. He's holding, ready for this display to start. Look at the lights on that glide as well, changing colour, constantly changing colour. Strobing. We do actually have the guy on site tonight who's going to fly a model tonight who designed the light for this aircraft and the Grob. This looks like it could be a final pass landing. I suggest you look towards your right-hand side of the flight line now. You're about to see something very spectacular.
He landed safely. Big round of applause, everyone, for the Cox Glider, Ian Gallagher. Was that good or what, eh? Still going? He has a glider flight now, nears the end of his flight. Don't go anywhere, there's plenty more to see, plenty of models to